song. Ready.
Hello. Welcome to GB 102, the Recipes for Success in Life Development. Before we progress to our actual lesson, let's take a look at our orientation first. It is advised for a student to take class GB 101 or GL 101, which are basic fundamental in Buddhism and Buddhist cosmology for a better understanding in this course. However, it is not required for students to take the course in order to take this subject. So, let us progress to our orientation for this course, GB 102, the Recipe for Success in Life Development. As life progressing on, sometimes we might have questions that is unanswered. As you can see, academic knowledge that we learn in everyday life since we were young until we graduate and make a living now. Still, it can only nourish our body but unable to nourish our mind. Therefore, we cannot find the answer. What is the purpose in life? Why were we born? Therefore, it is necessary to look for another alternative way to find the answer, which come to why must we study spiritual knowledge. Many things in our life can be affect our spiritual progress, such as experience, people, attitude, objects. However, these are just opinion. But are there such things that would affect our mind and is universal, lifting our life into the better than what we are now? And so, these kind of questions can be debated and unable to find solution. Just like in the past, more than 2,600 years ago, there were many people looking for this answer as well. They were looking, what is the blessing in life? Well, some said, the blessing in life is something that make one see and feel pleasant. While the other group said, something that make one listen and feel pleasant. The other group also mentioned, something that make our mood feel satisfied, that make us pleasant. And so the debate go on over and over and seeing no end, until the situation has become settled when they meet our Lord Buddha. That's become our 38 blessing, which is the step for one to find absolute and happiness in life, not only just in the present lifetime, the next life until we end ourselves from suffering. That is not all though. This 38 blessing not only just a step by step, but to make one understand better is divided into 10 groups, which are the first group, blessing 1, not associating with fools. Blessing 2, associating with the wise. Blessing 3, revering those who are worthy of our reverence. The second group, blessing 4, living in a suitable environment. Blessing 5, possessing past merit. Blessing 6, having the correct life objective. The third group, blessing 7, being scholarly. Blessing 8, being creative. Blessing 9, being disciplined. Blessing 10, practicing cultural speech. The fourth group, blessing 11, supporting our parents. Blessing 12, raising our children. Blessing 13, supporting our spouse. Blessing 14, not being a procrastinator. The fifth group, blessing 15, practicing generosity. Blessing 16, cultivating human decency. Blessing 17, supporting our relatives. Blessing 18, engaging in harmless work. The sixth group, blessing 19, abstaining from unwholesomeness. Blessing 20, abstaining from alcohol. Blessing 21, cultivating heedfulness. The seventh group, blessing 22nd, being respectful. Blessing 23rd, being humble. Blessing 24th, being content. Blessing 25th, being grateful. Blessing 26th, listening to Dharma teachings. The eighth group, blessing 27th, cultivating patience. Blessing 28th, being willing to learn from others. Blessing 29, valuing righteous monks. Blessing 30, conversing about the Dharma. The ninth group, blessing 31st, practicing religious austerity. Blessing 32nd, practicing chastity. Blessing 33rd, penetrating the Four Noble Truths. Blessing 34th, penetrating the path of Nibbana. The 10th group, blessing 35th, being unperturbed by life vicissitudes. Blessing 36th, being distant from sorrow. Blessing 37th, being distant from subtle defilements. And last, blessing 38th, being blissful. And these are the 38 blessings that we are going to learn in this course, GB102, the recipe for success in personal development. Thank you for watching this video. See you again in next chapter.